Two people are in the hospital after their travel trailer went up in flames in Rancho Cordova. Take a look at the scene that was left behind. Sacramento Metro Fire says the people who lived there smelled propane after hooking up a tank, then later lit a cigarette, which ignited that fire.